was that? Hello everyone, this is Rick, and we're here to play some more Golden Sun. In the previous episode, we finally made our way out of that desert, those dreaded tornado lizard guys. We then actually made our way to the second lighthouse in this game. And there's four lighthouses in the game, we finally made it to the second one, 25 episodes in. So, we are here, today we're just going to explore the lighthouse. I don't know if we'll get it done today or not, but we are going to explore it for sure. Alright. So what is this room about? Created one inside, but then came back and said this isn't the entrance. But we've searched this lighthouse, there's no other entrance. Creighton doesn't know anything. Oh, I did run. Alright. That's Douse. Dart reveal. Okay, nope, nothing there. That didn't make sense. We can't push the block farther than this. It'd be great if we could carry that block and drop it on the ground. Can our Sanji help us at all? No. Lift, catch. Do I not have the move for this? Okay, let's keep exploring. There's lots of places I haven't been to yet. Might come back. Oh, I thought I explored after the door opened. While I was searching this room, creating and the others appeared. They did something to the statue that made the floor light up. Okay. There's a way. There's gotta be a way. Oh, I can't run this one. Okay. Alright, you wanna go? Sure, let's summon Meteor. And then you're going to do Cure Well on yourself. You'll just attack. Wish? Oh, 80 to the whole party? 160 to the whole party? When did I learn those? Holy crap. Alright, let's do Wish. Cure Well. Wish. Look at that. And Meteor. Wow. Okay, they survived. Great. Alright, let's do Flare Wave. Wait. They're too far away from each other. Well, now it's the case of a volcano. Let's do Cure Well. Might as well do Plasma and Flywheel. Crunching Fist. Oh! Why was that? Okay, let's just go for Potent Cure. Okay. He's dead anyways. What was that? Jeez. That was brutally powerful. Holy crap. Alright. Mm-hmm. See, these bugs aren't that hard to figure out. An item over there. Oh, armor. A lucky cap. A giant axe. Whoa. Did I forget that I got this? Give this to Garrett. Oh, I gotta swap it? Okay. Swap sleep bomb. Boost critical hits, restores PP. 178, 134, 150, 165. Brings everybody up. Oh. Let's see. Boost critical hits and restores PP. I think PP is more. Is better on you. Okay. So what am I missing? What am I missing? Do I have an item that I didn't teach anybody something? So there's some item that I can lift. What did he say? Lift and move. Or do I have to do it from a distance? You know what I mean? Okay, let me check something. Is there anything back here? Nothing I can do back there. Can I force you? No. Can you do it again? No. I don't think I've learned the move I need. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think I've learned the move I need. What happens if I just leave? Right there. Never mind. Never mind. I'm not leaving. Okay. Let's do ply on you. And you. And again on you. Oh, wait. The carry stone. That makes more sense. Alright. Let's give it to Ivan. Let's give Ivan carry. I don't think it really matters who gets it. Shoot. Truncheon Fist, that thing is powerful. Absolutely powerful. Ethel Crace Fire. Depends on what DJs you have attached, but. Okay, you're dead. God damn, that move is powerful. Alright, let's just do that. And that. That. You can do that. Okay. Oh, come on. Well, that was a waste. Jeez. Alright, screw it. Every attack should be dead. Perfect. Okay. Alright, so now I got a new technique called carry. Let's see what this one does. Nope. Oh my god, I don't care. Pick which way to go. Aha! Okay. See, I know reveal is very important. It does so much. Alright. Touch his piece of Roger's soul. You seek to climb Venus Lighthouse. I shall grant thy wish. The path long closed shall not be opened here. The path begins far, far away on the soil of an ancient people. With the sunrise to your left as you gaze upon the lighthouse. What? This is like the code to get to the lighthouse. What kind of code is this? Mother Gaia? Well, heal the Roger. And Mia's dead. Fantastic. That is just absolutely great! Of course I want you to kill me. Do I have a Phoenix down? Nope. I got some Sacred Feathers I'm gonna use though. Okay. Long closed shall not be opened here. The path begins far, far away on the soil of an ancient people, with the sunrise to your left as you gaze upon the lighthouse. Wait, it changes? Wait, what? Why are they still attacking? I had the thing on. I don't know what's going on. Is there something he wants to do out here? Over and up. Wait, what's this? I don't know what's going on. I thought I was doing the lighthouse today. Morotobi soldiers that he defeated. Is this more of their work. Their voice. It's Iodum. You survived. We suffered great losses. Were you fighting a group of six people? There were seven. You survived as well. There were seven. Is this the same group you were following before? I'm certain of it. One of them must have been Shiba. Oh. Shiba, you say. Is this true? The scholar created was better to her. I'm sure it was Shiba. Did you hear that, Roger? What do you think they want with Shiba? Shiba. They all... Once they finished with us, they headed for Bobby Lighthouse. What did they hope to find at Bobby Lighthouse? They spoke of the ruins beneath the lighthouse. Ruins? Of course! The foundation's the lighthouse! And Farron, the master of Lalavero, followed them into the ruins. I see, Farron too. Roger, we must head for Bobby Lighthouse as well. You can serve with these soldiers. We're fine. You must hurry to the lighthouse. The lighthouse. Shiba. If anything happens, just hurry. You and the soldier can insist, Roger. Come on! Okay. Is there... Well, might as well just explore this place a little bit while I'm here. Nothing gonna hurt. Not gonna hurt to do it, so... His wife seems very calm considering. Deep down, she must be worried about Shiba. Oh, wait. I see this. I see the secret. Oh. Down the vine. There we go. Warrior Town. Alright. Anything over here? No? Okay. Alright, I see that. Jump! Oh, sometimes D-pads are fun to use. Okay, let's just explore this town, I guess, a bit. And see what's kinda in it for us. Bobby's most precious belongings are kept here. No one may enter. Who believe that Shiba has powers. Down to Shiba? That is foolish. Okay, Sparkle. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so worried about Shiba, I can't concentrate. But no matter how much I worry, there isn't anything I can do. Now, to work! Okay. Just gotta work for it. That's what Babe told me, that's what led to this happening to Shiba. Bobby's irresponsible for all of it. Aha. Oh, another lucky medal. Cool. Oh, wait. Oh, I need the Resurrector. I need the... Reviver guy. I think he's right over there. No one's called me, so maybe I'll take a nap. The ruins that form the lighthouse foundation are riddled with caves. If you get through the caves, I'm sure you'd solve the ruins' middle. Well, show me where the cave is. And I will gladly go do it. She began flying to the ruins like a shooting star. She created a massive depression in the center of the ruins. Even Shiba couldn't have escaped six of them. an antidote, not bad. Not a bad item to get. Alright, let's revive Mia. For like the 20th time. 500 coins to revive her now. Jeez. That is just creepy. Nothing up there, nothing up there. Oh, Adesian. How do I get over there? I guess somehow. Okay, I need something on that back wall. Okay. Out of my way, kid! Oh, I can go there, jump across. Okay. Okay. So this building here will definitely get me up there. Roaming on the ruins must have been a warning. Okay, let's get these Dijin. It's another fire Dijin. No, can I jump from there? Oh my lord. Face that direction. That seems like a big jump. You gonna fight? Nope, no fighting, okay. Cool. Penetrate defense is a melting blast. So now you have five. Well, that's six fire one now. I don't have six fire Dijins. It's crazy. I got like three of the rest. Oh, that's not true. I got four water, four wind, only three earth though. I really need some more earth Dijins. Okay, so I guess that's everything in here. So I do want to go back to the lighthouse. But... so I'm guessing that now that I've done the storyline a little bit, there's probably going to be something else in the lighthouse actually to do now. Something else happens. Is that what it is? Like... I really don't know. So like, if I go up here... go through here... so what does this mean? I went the wrong way! Wait, I went the wrong way. Oh my lord, just let me run! Okay, so from the lighthouse, I have to go left, up, one, two, three, four things. These are. Okay, so from there, go left and then up four. Is that right? I put the thing on. Sorry. It's really warm in here. I think it's getting to me. It's really warm out today. And I did a bunch of yard work today too. Jeez. It was so warm. Alright. So I go... out. Okay. that's where I was before. Is this the one? I'm trying to see if I understand what they're showing me. So does that count as the one once I get out of here? I think. It might not. That's my guess. And then I go, no, I won't. Until I get the desert. At least with the desert. I can find a tornado. And it will take me away. Okay, if I don't press anything, he should send me back to Sahala. Or he sends me onto a random desert. What? What? Where am I? Place doesn't seem to be on the map. I was down here and now I'm over here. Where am I? What is this? Crossbone Isle? Okay, I don't know what this is, but I'm getting the episode off here, guys, and I'm going to explore this in the next episode, I guess. I don't know where I ended up. I don't know if this is good. I don't know if this is the right place to go to or not. I have no idea. Anyways, I'm going to have to talk here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please comment down below what you thought of the video, what you guys want to see in the future. Hope you guys had a fantastic day, and don't forget, always be awesome.